originally, we had a Range Rover, and Nat was very excited, except it was very small, and we had a lot of people, and a lot of luggage.
And so we got this similar...
gigantic car.
Yeah, extremely gigantic car.
See, it's snowing quite hard. We've just arrived at our hotel, and yeah, it's really cold and really snowy.
Hi everyone, welcome to our room. We'll start with the bathroom since I just finished peeing.
Yeah, walk-in shower with the rainfall option or just normal. Oh, there's three shower heads here. Then there's a little jacuzzi hot tub.
It feels like we're in like a cabin almost.
This is just a closet space with
nice robes that we'll be rocking later. Then we move on to this. In case we want to do our laundry. Then our room. What size is this? Is it a king bed?
Yeah.
This looks like a king bed. Yeah. King bed with the TV and this fireplace. But the real, I guess, beauty of this room is the view, which is the lake, and then our hot tub that we have outside that we will very much be using this weekend. Is it already hot, the water?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay. Obviously, I've never owned one in my life. And then we've got the living room where this couch is actually turned into a bed, or one of them does, probably that one. That's the bigger one. And then there's like, this is where I'm gonna be finishing up my work for the day. And then we have the view of the lake, and there's actually birds swimming in there, which is, I feel cold.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We had a great dinner last night.
Sure.
Where are we going today, honey?
The Salt Flats, and then Antelope Island, and who knows what else we're doing? I don't know.
Bonneville.
It's gorgeous here, and it's so nice and warm.
It's So we're here at the Salt Flats. Can't go in. Normally, this is a speedway. All the land speed records are made right behind me. Instead, it's full of water because I think it's sort of the winter, springtime. Let's see what it tastes like. It's really salty. Actually, there's a nice taste to it. It's not half bad. You can't drink it as water. It kind of tastes like soup.
No.
Really salty soup. Alright. Whoa, watch out, car behind you. We are done with sightseeing. Now we're gonna...
This is the real sightseeing, actually.
Buy some stuff for dinner.
I'm really impressed with this market. It honestly is better stocked and has so much more stuff than like LA and SF.
What are we having for dinner?
Oh, we're having sundubu and pork and dessert. Just kidding, dessert's at home already.
We have survived.
We did.
Yikes. Oh, man.
One here and then this part. So here and here.
Ouch. Got like 40 minutes till we have to check out at 4 o'clock. We're just gonna take one quick dip in the hot tub and then we'll be out of here. This is nice. Nice quick trip to Park City. Oh, my wife is coming.
Hi, geese.
Love ducks. Hot up a little bit. We're finished packing up already. I'm gonna wash up and head to Salt Lake City.
Maybe the Olympic Park, you said, right?
Yeah, maybe that. And then,